The Olawai Canal is one of the most polluted bodies of water in the state, so how can it be cleaned for future generations? The University of Hawaii is tapping students for possible answers with the Make the Olawai Awesome Student Design Challenge that includes up to $10,000 in total prize money. UH President Lassner announced the challenge at the 2016 International Union for Conservation of Nature World Conservation Congress held in Hawaii.
I love the idea of challenging our students and really asking them to inspire us with not just one solution, but a set of creative ideas on what this might look like if we get it right.
The thinking behind this was to really demonstrate how we can go to our community to crowdsource ideas for how to address these really complex challenges of sustainability that we face.
The challenge doesn't just cover the Olawai Canal, but the entire 19 square mile Olawai watershed that includes multiple valleys and streams. The man-made canal stretches along Waikiki, the center of the state's number one industry, tourism. Despite significant human health issues because of poor water quality, the canal is still an extremely popular recreational resource. It has the largest concentration of canoe clubs in the state, and the promenade is heavily used for walking, running, and biking. Students are excited about the challenge.
I think it's a great opportunity for students and the youth to get involved in kind of a thing that was a little bit foggy to us before. It's an opportunity to crowdsource a bunch of really fresh ideas, as well as get people empowered and engaged in a solution that we really need everyone to be a part of.
UH has a vested interest in the project. The UH Manoa campus and other UH facilities, like Lion Arboretum in the back of Manoa Valley and the Waikiki Aquarium on the ocean, are within the Olawai watershed. More importantly, the effort fits perfectly with the university's commitment to sustainability.
UH's sustainability efforts focus around the operations, how we run our campus, but also around our curriculum, our research, our community engagement, and the cultural connectivity of our programmatic elements.
Restoring an ecosystem, including with its native components, to create economic vitality, protect our university facilities in the Olawai watershed. This project and challenging our students to lead the way, it brings it all together for us.
The design competition is linked to the Aloha Plus Challenge, Hawaii's statewide sustainability initiative. For more information on the Make the Olawai Awesome Student Design Challenge, go to www.olawaichallenge.org.